I just built what I think is to be one of the best LEGO Star Wars sets ever made. Not only does this Imperial Star Destroyer have great detail on the outside, making it great for display, it also has a full interior full of play features, the first of which being this detachable bridge section to place your pilots. Next, this set can open up by taking off the entire top portion and opening up the panels. Inside, we can amazingly fit all of the 8 figures included and more. There's an armory that slides open to reveal these classic weapons, and one of the best Emperor Palpatine holograms LEGO has given us. Next, we have Darth Vader in his meditation chamber. The play feature here is by taking the crane, we can lift up his helmet and then proceed to put it on him. Once he's ready, we can take him out and put him in the chair to talk to Emperor Palpatine. Next, we have this awesome escape pod that you can put a figure in and then by opening these panels in the front, release it through the middle. This is definitely one of my favorite play features. And then before spring-loaded shooters, we had these things. 2 thumbs up from me.